This video news segment is sponsored by Cox Business.
Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. Stock prices rose on a report that showed existing home sales fell less than expected. In mid-afternoon trading, the Dow Jones rose 45 points, the S&P 500 rose 2 points, and the Nasdaq rose 6 points. Oil prices made modest gains as stock markets moved upward. Light sweet crude rose 21 cents to $81.81 a barrel on the New York Mercantile Exchange. In local news, Qualcomm has opened a new research and development center to focus on augmented reality technology. The technology allows consumers to interact on multiple levels with the physical world through electronic devices. And Leap Wireless will expand its coverage to all 50 states in an effort to reduce customer turnover. The company will also simplify its calling plans, cutting them from 2 to 4 options from 6. For complete coverage of these stories and more, please check back here throughout the day. I'm Jeff Terich, and thanks for clicking.
This is Cox Business TV.
We've been improving the health and well-being of our community since 1969. Your state-of-the-art network continues to exceed the growing needs of San Ysidro Health Center.